Now that is the bargain of the century.
Oh yes, I have seen all of these films. Yes, I have got like the bargain of the century. Well, not as good as Lewis Pierce game Quantum of Solace on Xbox 360 for £3 on the car boot sale, but still, this is a sale. Now, as you can tell by the sticker, this is a HMV sale. Basically, they're doing loads and loads of cool sales at the moment. And not only do they do this for Xbox 360, they also do this for Nintendo Wii and PS3s. I didn't see any PS3s, but they can do PS3s. And I got the Xbox 360 version. This is the last one they had in my store. Plus, not only that, they got the Wii version, in case you all these have got the Wiis. And basically, as you may know, that I got loads of Guitar Hero games, and I haven't actually got a Rock Band game yet, which is weird. But, you know, I just thought I'll get myself the Xbox 360 version, since I've got loads of Guitar Heroes. Plus, not only that, I'll be getting Guitar Hero 5. Speaking about savings in Guitar Hero 5, this didn't even affect my savings. I just got an extra five quid? What was I saying? Extra 20 quid. So I kind of got an extra 20 quid, so I got myself this puppy, which is the last one in stock for our Xbox 360. Now, this doesn't, like I said, this doesn't affect my my savings. So I'm still going to get Guitar Hero 5 and Halo ODST and Dissidia, and I can't wait to get Batman Arkham Island. Saw loads of really cool unboxing videos, so I can't wait for that. And not only that, yesterday I got a rare thing. I have got myself the one and only Final Fantasy VII for only £8. Now this is rare. As you may know, as a gamer, and I am a gamer too, even though I don't usually play Final Fantasy VII, but this is rare at the moment because they cost like, what is it, £50 on eBay and stuff, and it's really rare. The case is in good nick condition. No scratches, no broken bruises, if you like to call it. It's got all three discs. Not much of scratches on the three discs. Comes with manual. It's not the Platinum Edition, it's the normal edition. It doesn't say Platinum on it. So I'm quite pleased to have Final Fantasy VII. So anywho, I just want to let you know about that. And now we are going to unbox this baby. It has three of these little tabs, making sure that it doesn't fall out. Plus these ones on the side. So in it we got ourselves, let's have a look. This is the drum bass. As you can tell, you hit the cymbals to hit the drums. It's got the D-pad, the buttons for navigating on the dashboard on the Xbox 360. And we also got the drumsticks here, and we've got ourselves poles. Now the reason why they have poles, if I show you on the back, they have poles so it can stand, and also it's got the good old, can't get that out, okay. There we go. So here's the rest of the stand, that's a stand, the rest of the poles. And here is the good old foot pedal. Now I know many people always broken the foot pedal, so yeah, it's just kind of, you know. And that's about it, and you get some random stuff, and it does not come with the game, do not forget, it does not come with the game. And that's about it, and I'll rig it up a bit later. So that is my unboxing of the £20 Guitar Hero, I'm such a Guitar Hero fan, Rock Band drums. It costs about 20 quid, don't forget. Make sure you try and find one in the HMV sales. And this is quite good, because these cost like 70 odd quid. And I know someone who is Nintendo Beast, XX, Nintendo Beast XX. Basically, he's got two drum sets. He's got the World Tour ones and the Rock Band ones, and they must have cost him a fortune, and I'm just looking up to get a £20 one. Now, I know people are thinking like, wait a minute, Stevie T, haven't you already got a drum set? No, that is actually Dave's, but since he, you know, blah, 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 I thought I'd get myself my own drum set. So that is awesome. So anyways, I better go now. See you from CT Films.